Electric fence quiz time. How many of these signs do you need on your external fence if it's facing a roadway or public access point? 10, 3, or 1 every 100 metres? Answer in the comments below. We'll have a couple of seconds of thinking music and then I'll tell you. You need one sign every 10 metres, so in 100 metres, that'd be 10 signs. Go on, off you go. Go and get more. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more great tips. Duh!